This isn't a 3D printer. It's a 4D printer.
You've opened the portal to another dimension.
If you would have been wearing goggles, none of this would have happened.
Oh, God, no!
You sure you want to do that?
It's the only chance I've got.
I wouldn't go down that road. It gets really sticky, really fast.
Darn it! Peppermint Forest? Seriously?
Oh, sorry about that, everybody. I was just testing the lights.
E6?
Bala, תדבט את הצוללת שלי.
Yes!
Yuck!
Demogorgon is with 2 G's.
The Ukraine is weak!
Maybe we should have canceled game night this week. It's really not feeling safe here these days.
Yeah, why? Because Rabbi Sinner keeps stealing our pieces?
Yeah, that too. But there have been all these mysterious disappearances. First the cougar, then Toby, and no one's seen Mrs. Teichman in weeks.
What, you think the boogeyman is doing all this?
This is just coincidence. What's going on with the lights in this place? Golden! Would you stop messing with the lights?
Yeah, that's a quality switch. Well, good night, everyone.
Anyway, as we were saying, I think it's getting a little bit dangerous around here. I think we may need to shut down the entire school.
Yes! I mean,
the last thing we would want is for any of the kids to go missing.
Well, actually, I'm looking for 12 missing seniors.
Ah, Chief Zetter, how goes the night watch?
All quiet on the home front.
Ooh, I love Candyland.
Well, go love it somewhere else. Get back to work.
Goldie, I said enough!
Now that's weird.
I'm sure it's nothing. I'll just go alone, by myself, all alone, and check it out by myself. Alone.
Are you okay, Rabbi Sinner?
I think I know where all the missing stuff went.
Where? Which way?
I can't describe it. It's close. It's close.
Can you draw it?
I think so.
Let's go to the art room.
What's 001?
Maybe it's 001?
He's a lefty? Maybe it's an extension?
Who's extension one?
Hello, Fresh.
Who is this?
Toby?
What did you do with Patinsky?
Rabbi Sinner? Are you okay?
And the cougar! The cougar! Where is he?
Are you okay?
And the healthy vending machine?
Nah, we got rid of that. No one likes that anyway.
Good, good. That makes sense. Something very peculiar is going on here.
Library! Library!
Big mess downstairs in the library. Books everywhere. They need your help.
To the library!
Why are there books on the floor? You can't shoot books this way. It's a library.
I don't know. I found them all over the place when I got here.
starting to see a pattern here.
Yeah, I think I see it too. This says century, and of course century is 1/10 of a millennium, and that's of course when the rapture will happen with the eschaton. It really depends if you're pre-trib or post-trib.
Counterpoint there, Dr. Castor. I think these books are talking about different periods of time. We're talking about Paleolithic, Mesozoic, Holocene.
Stop. It just says century. Just says century.
Yeah, I really think the book of Daniel and Revelations.
Where did Rabbi Cedar go?
Oh no! He's drawing again! Someone stop him!
I finally know where we need to go.
Where?
Here.
But what is here?
Yeah, no, I'm pretty sure you didn't just draw that. I think that's the blueprints for 100th Century Road.
100th Century Road. 100th Century Road. 100th Century Road.
The building next door. 100th Century Road. That's the new abandoned building of mystery. Let's go there by ourselves right now. Without telling anyone, it's safer that way. Let's suit up.
What is this place?
I don't know, but I have a feeling that whoever or whatever is behind all this, they've been drawing our most precious things here.
Did you hear that? What was that? What was that? What was that?
It kind of looked like my kid.
Abba, is there a bathroom here?
What are you doing out of bed? And how did you even get here?
Uber!
Did you hear that? Do you hear that?
Bonjour.
Sounds like it's coming from in here.
Bonjour.
Retreat, retreat, retreat! Bonjour.
I hear something in here. Cougar, what are you doing? No, bad Cougar, bad Cougar.
And that's how we do CPR on a baby.
What is bringing all these things here?
I don't know. It must be some powerful entity that's just taking the best parts of Frisch and bringing it to this dimension.
But who can know us so well? I have a feeling that whatever we're looking for is behind that door.
Are you guys ready for this?
You don't think it could be her?
Her?
No, not Mrs. Geller.
It is I.
Her?
Yes, I. Her. I.
What is this place?
This is where I go.
But the Sharia Facebook thing says you live in Israel.
Yeah. I don't know who that is. I've lived here, next door, all along.
In the bank?
Enough questions.
Why have you taken all of our favorite things?
And Rabbi Klein?
It's just that time of year. I couldn't wait any longer to come back. You have to bring me back into your lives.
We thought you'd never ask.
Is it time?
Yes, it is time.
She's here.
Wait. It all makes sense except for one thing. Where is Rabbi Patinsky?
Yep. We have no idea where he is.